I never would have thought to have such a strong, deep, yet necessary, saddened cry from watching a Dave Chappelle special.
It's Bunny.
Dave Chappelle's special entitled 846, which has a very, very precise meaning behind it, several meanings behind it, in which you'll find out when you watch the special. Many people were shocked, confused. It seems like the special dropped out of the sky because we see that it is a Netflix special, but it debuted via YouTube. This is because Dave Chappelle, at the time of filming and before the time of filming, felt that he needed to use his platform to say a lot of things that were on his mind. I can only imagine, as a comedian, you are going to do a special about other jokes that you had in mind, but there's something heavy on your heart that you've got to talk about. It's several things on your mind that you've got to express to the public. So he wanted it on a platform such as YouTube, so where everyone could watch it for free. The idea was absolutely brilliant. The center stage and setting emotion, before you even get to any jokes, before Dave Chappelle even opens his mouth, we see the emotional and world change of the COVID-19 pandemic. It's awesome that they showed how the staff has the social distancing parameters in line. We see people getting their temperatures checked. We see masks. We see everyone with a certain space in between each person. We see the setting of seatings to where people aren't close to one another. So we're already pulled in into the setting and the tone of what is going on in the world. And it already puts you in that mood before he even hits the stage. Absolutely brilliant. As the viewer, we're figuring, how will this work? Performance, art, all of these things need togetherness and people being close to one another, sharing the laugh and the crescendo of a joke. But if there's this space, how can that be executed? And it was brilliant to see, how will this be pulled off when the dynamic of laughter and sharing your viewpoints is totally different? Throughout this special, we have laughs that are muffled because, of course, people are covered by their protective gear and they're so many feet apart. So there's just constant jabs of reminders of what we're dealing with emotionally. And on top of that, how can we share and express art and even pull together a laugh? The shots that are throughout the special are absolutely beautiful in the lighting. You can see pure emotion on the audience's faces, even with their mouths covered. The eyes tell so much in this special to where it brings the emotion, like I said, before he even gets on the stage. You see the uncomfortable vibe and the energy of the audience. And when Dave Chappelle hits the stage, there is this crescendo of it all that is purged on the stage. Absolutely brilliant and absolutely genius how he expresses everything dealing with comedy, his life, things that have happened in the past, all under 22 minutes. And it feels like 3 minutes because you are pulled in into what this artist, this comedian is trying to tell you. Bravo, Dave Chappelle. This special was nothing short of genius. And I don't think we're gonna see anything like this again. I don't doubt that many people will try to imitate this process because comedians wanna get out there and they wanna make people laugh. But you can tell that this 846 was Dave Chappelle's time to say, this is different. This special is different, and I wanna show you why it's different. And not only is it different, but I wanna share this with everyone so much that let's get it out. Let's put it on YouTube. Let's have this opportunity for everybody to watch it. I do encourage everyone to watch it. I will place the link in the comments. Let me know what you think. Leave those comments. Subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any posts, and I hope that you enjoyed the special. I know that I did. It was absolutely amazing. Until next time, I love you guys. Take care.